94 when I'm back on the scene. And my mean mugging zone, looking at niggas mean. Maybe cause a nigga was born and raised to be a banger. When I was young, the OGs knew I was gonna be a gangster. Cause I lived on the block where it turned into the dope spot. Never thought a nigga would be selling white rocks. Cause if I did, wouldn't be a badass kid. Being in the dope game since about 9 or 10, at 13. A nigga was a young OG, started nipping hoes. About the age of 14 and 15 and 16. Was about the age when a nigga got serious. Cause it was time to bang. In and out of juvenile, all the fucking time. The only thing I'm gonna do when I get out is get on my grind. Cause every time I go to the hall, I go broke. You know how it is when your fucking family smokes. In and out of your room, going through your drawers and shit. But I don't really trip, cause I got some other shit. Stash in my bitch out, just for the dope drop. Man, oh man, I can't wait till I get out. Cause it's gonna be serious when a nigga hit the turf. I got about a half a thing, and you know it's probably worth about 20 G's, and that's all on my mind. So a nigga got to get pumped and get on the grind. Cause a nigga's on his G.
A nigga's on his G. I gotta sell D so I can get a key. A nigga's on his G. A nigga's on his G. I gotta get a key so I can beat feet.
Like two chips, this is truly for my niggas getting petty. But you player haters, you ain't getting nothing but shot and laid in the motherfucking dirt. Why, young nigga, that's putting in much work. It's my mind, it's truly on copper keys. I don't wanna sell 20 shots all my life like some OG. Still running wild with they crack sack, fuck super fly shit. It's all about the new jacks. I got two O's in the back of my trunk. Yes, I spin a hug, so I can't be a punk about my motherfucking money. But that dope case in court, I got a car to fix plus a deck habit to support. Shit, I'm picking them up, breaking them down, yeah, moving them swiftly. Niggas said slow down, but niggas better miss me. Boy, they catch two real quick for the 9-10. No, you're not a bank nigga, but you're bound to get checked. A young nigga's on this grind all the fucking time. Everybody got this, so why can't I get mine? And when you sell a deck, all your homies wanna give a 5 out of 10. It's 5 out of every meal. And I need a new hooker for the steak beer. Cause yo ho and that ho and mo hoes will be there. But a punk bitch, I play her no mind. Cause I'd rather be married to my motherfucking
mom. A nigga's on his cheek, a nigga's on his cheek. I gotta sell D so I can get a key. A nigga's on his cheek, a nigga's on his cheek. I gotta get a key so I can beat feet.
Things my way, but I got to hustle to make a living. It ain't like back in the days when everybody was making a killing, making sale after sale, major clientele, and everybody walking around the turf with much mail. Nowadays, niggas gotta get what they can, because there's too many niggas trying to be the man. Back in the days, $100 was a lot to me, but nowadays a nigga be thinking about some G's, trying to stack what I can on a money mission. They spend this shit, especially on these punk bitches. Hoes over, try to get over and cater. I think you better call Mr. Captain Saver, because a nigga can't play that role. Even if a nigga's ballin' out of control, I got 99 problems and that bitch ain't one. Still tryna bounce the cakes from crumbs, bitch.